For the Wisconsin delegation, perhaps the most anticipated event of the week was Congresswoman Tammy Baldwin's speech.
We were just elated, the entire Wisconsin delegation. We were up on our feet the entire speech.
I think she did a wonderful job and made a really strong argument for sending her to the U.S. Senate.
She will be an outstanding senator. I believe that.
And I want you to hear about the Wisconsin I know, the place where my grandparents raised me. The place where generations of families have worked hard to get ahead.
And I know that she can represent Wisconsin the way I have represented Wisconsin.
In Wisconsin, we believe in hard work. For decades, we've worked to make things. Paper, engines, tools, ships, and yes, cheese, brats, and beer. Give our workers a fair shot. And we'll compete against anyone.
It's the values that guide us in Wisconsin, values of fairness, of a level playing field. We have the work ethic, but we need the fair rules in order to get ahead. And frankly, the middle class in Wisconsin need a champion in the U.S. Senate.
This, to me, this race is about, are you looking backwards or are you looking forward?
Mitt Romney, Paul Ryan, Scott Walker, Tommy Thompson, they think they're the only ones who speak for Wisconsin. But come November, the Wisconsin I know, the America I love, will speak out loud and clear and keep us moving forward, forward with a strong middle class, forward on a path to prosperity, and forward with President Obama.
This convention is great, but this is just the beginning. As soon as we hit the ground in Wisconsin, we need to again hit the ground running and get the vote out for Tammy so we can continue to keep that U.S. Senate seat.